Good afternoon, my little kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at home. And see here. See, we got a few videos from you all, right? See, that video was really very beautiful. And you have done that creative work very wonderful. The way you have decorated that butterfly, the way you have decorated that pineapple, it was really beautiful. And thank you to all the parents and thank you to all the kids for supporting us and enjoying our video and helping them learn at home. Okay, now see, today your Indira ma'am is again back. Okay, your Indira ma'am is again back with a new letter. Your Indira ma'am is back with a new letter. See, in my previous video, you have already learned about letter A, letter B, letter C, and letter D, right? So today I'm going to teach you a new letters. Okay, we are going to introduce a new letter. This is letter E. Okay, letter E. See, if you are studying letter, right? If you are studying letter means which subject? If you are studying letter means which subject is this? This is English subject. Which subject is this? This is English subject. Okay? If you are studying letter means this is number? This is math subject? No, ma'am. If you are studying letter, that means you are studying which subject? English subject. So today we are going to learn letter E. Okay, we are going to learn letter E. We are going to learn how to write letter E also. Okay, with the help of line concept. Okay, so now let's start. Okay, you tell me which letter is this? You have to identify letter and pictures. Okay, you have to identify picture plus letter. So which letter is this? This is letter E. Which letter is this? This is letter E. E for, what is this? E for elephant. E for elephant. So interesting, right? We are learning letter and we are learning what stand for letter E. Okay, see, we are learning two things and one more thing you will learn. Okay, so first let's learn two things. With the help of letter E, we are learning what stand for letter E. E for elephant. E for elephant. You have to repeat after your ma'am. Okay, which letter is this? Which letter is this? This is which letter? E. Which letter is this? E. Which letter is this? E. E for elephant. Do with accent. This is called elephant. Okay, you have to follow action also. See, elephant. E for elephant. Okay, E for elephant. E for elephant. Now next, E for, what is this? Can you identify what is this? E for eyes. E for eyes. Can you show me your eyes? This is your eyes? No, ma'am. This is your eyes? No, ma'am. Then where is your eyes? Eyes. This is called eyes. E for eyes. E for eyes. E for eyes. And how many eyes do you have? Let's count it. 1, 2. 1, 2. 2 eyes. Okay? E for eyes. What is this? This is eyes. E for eyes. E for eyes. And next, E for, what is this? This is circle? No, ma'am. What is this? E for, what is this? This is
egg.
E for
egg.
E for
egg.
E for
egg.
Anda, okay? E for
egg.
And do you know who gave us egg?
Hen.
Kukuduku. Hen gave us
egg.
Okay? Who gave us egg?
Hen.
Your mama can ask you the question. Who gave us egg? You have to reply, say hen. Okay? Who gave us egg?
Hen.
So, E for
hen.
E is E for, sorry,
egg.
E for
egg.
E for
egg.
Okay, see, E for
egg.
E for
egg.
Okay, see, very interesting. It's very interesting, right? See, we have learned total 5 letter now. Letter A, letter B, letter C, and letter D. And next come letter E. Yes, congrats! See, you all are very intelligent student, right? I love all the video of yours, okay? You are studying really nicely. And I love all the videos, all the worksheet, whatever you are maintaining. You are doing the work of English subject, Hindi subject, EBS subject. You all are doing really very beautiful, and your drawings are really pretty. So in this way you have to learn more, okay? You have to study more, then you will become big boy and big girl. Then you'll go to new class, right? So till then, study nicely, okay? Now see, again you have to repeat after me. I'm going to revise this one, okay? Which letter is this? Which letter? This is letter A. This is letter A. No, ma'am. Which letter is this? This is letter
E.
Which letter is this? This is letter
E.
E for elephant. Repeat after me.
E for elephant.
E for elephant.
E for elephant.
E for
eyes.
E for
eyes.
E for
egg.
Anda.
E for
egg. Okay? Now see, E for
elephant.
E for
elephant.
E for
elephant.
Do with accent. Elephant. This is elephant, okay? And E for
egg.
E for
egg.
Anda. Okay. Now let's revise letter A to E. Okay. Letter A to E will revise again. Okay. Till then, see. Which letter is this? This is letter
E.
Which letter is this? This is letter
E.
Which letter is this? This is letter
E.
E for elephant.
E for elephant.
Bye bye elephant. Elephant thing is E for eyes. Bye bye eyes. E for egg. Bye bye egg. Which letter is this? This is letter E. E. Which letter is this? This is letter E. Bye bye letter E. Now let's revise letter A to E. Okay. Which letter is this? A. Which letter is this? This is letter A. Which letter is this? This is letter B. Okay. Then which letter is this? This is letter C. Now which letter is this? This is letter D. Okay. Now which letter is this? This is letter E. You have to repeat after me, okay? A, B, C, D, E. Which letter is this? A, B, C, D, E. Okay, now we'll do with action, okay? A for apple. A for apple. A for apple. Apple. Okay. A for apple. B for ball. B for ball. B for ball. C for cat. Meow. C for cat. Meow. C for cat. Meow. D for duck. Boo boo. D for duck. Boo boo. D for duck. Boo boo. Okay. E for elephant. E for elephant. E for elephant. Okay, you have to learn with action. Okay, you have to again repeat after me. A for apple. Do with action. Okay, how ma'am is doing? See, you have to follow your ma'am. A for apple. A for apple. B for ball. B for ball. B for bat. Okay, you see, you kick the ball, you kick the ball with bat, no, right? So B for ball. B for ball. C for cat. C for cat. Meow meow. C for cat. Meow. D for duck. Boo boo. D for duck. Boo boo. B for duck. Boo boo. E for elephant. E for elephant. E for elephant. This is elephant. E for elephant. E for elephant. Okay, so you have to learn in this way. Okay, you will learn with action. A for apple. You have to do action also. Okay, dear parents, please teach them action also. Okay, it will be very interesting because
speaking and saying is very boring, but when you do with action, you will feel very interesting. Okay, so always learn with action. Okay, so look at me again and repeat after me. Okay, A for apple. A for apple. B for ball. B for ball. C for cat.
Meow.
C for cat.
Meow.
D for duck.
Woohoo.
D for duck.
Woohoo.
E for elephant.
E for elephant. E for elephant.
So you need to only revise and do a oral part, no writing, okay? Only just oral. You have to oral this one. A. Which letter is this? A. B. C. D. And today you have learned new letter. So which letter is this? This is letter E. Which letter is this? This is letter E. See, I'm going to teach you how to write letter E with the help of line concept in my new video. Okay, till then no writing pressures. Okay, you will not write. You will not write letter E, okay? Just do a oral part. Your mom will teach you writing soon, okay? Till then, you have to wait, okay? No pressure for writing for you, okay? Just learn standing line and slipping line. You have to practice only standing line and slipping line. No pressure for writing this all later, okay? You will not write the letters. You will just do a oral, okay? You will just do a oral part. Okay, again repeat after me. Which letter is this? This is letter A. Which letter is this? This is letter B. Which letter is this? This is letter C. Which letter is this? This is letter D. And which letter is this? This is letter E. So today I'm not giving you any worksheet, okay? No more worksheet. Just do a revision and oral part. No writing today, okay? You will not note down this one in your notebook, okay? Just practice, just oral A to D, okay? Okay? So, till then, take care. Bye-bye. And please don't forget to drink milk every day, okay? Bye-bye. Love you. Take care.